photographer at Rohingya in our one nation camp.
Alhamdulillah, today is the second day of the Ramadan 2018 here in the One Nation Mosque and Madrasa beside we are seeing. The people are being ready to break their fastings today.
Alhamdulillah, One Nation Ramadan food start for Rohingya refugees in Bangladesh.
I'm going to go to the hospital.